Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening to all YouTube artists, wherever you are. Now, one of the main problems that all artists have is how to transfer our image down onto canvas or paper or whatever you're painting on. Now, one of the main methods is obviously to trace, but the better method is to use transfer paper. Now, I'm going to show you how to make transfer paper very easily and very cheaply. So, here we go. Okay, so what I'm using here is just a sheet of tracing paper that I've already cut to size and stuck on this board here with just a couple of pieces of sticky tape. Now then, we get one of these pencils, and this one I'm using is called a Progresso. This is a 2B, but you can use softer. And basically what I'm just going to do is go over the entire thing with the graphite pencil or graphite stick, and really, really cover it and get as much on there as you can. I've got another one here which is a bit more blacker. You can try different types of graphite and see which works best for you. But basically, the more you get on, the better. So now we've got that, I'm going to get a cotton wool ball and just dip it in a little bit of terps or thinners, or you can use white spirit or even low odour. Just get some of the liquid out of there and just go over the top of this and spread it around, move it around, and make it a bit more even. And while it's wet, you can go into it with even more graphite. And that is basically it. Okay, so if you leave that now for an hour or two and it'll be perfectly dry, it's ready to use. Now here's one that I've used many, many times, hundreds if not thousands of times. It lasts a long, long time. So once you've made one, you won't have to make another one for many years afterwards. So it will last you a long time. The next episode I'll show you how to use this paper and transfer an image down onto a canvas. So in the meantime, look forward to seeing you on the next video.